Meantime, Roanoke police also investigating after they say a man forced his way into a home on Gilmer Avenue and started shooting, which eventually led the people inside to start shooting back. The man who broke in was hurt in the shooting and took himself to the hospital shortly after. Investigators say he knew the people living inside that home. So far, no arrests have been made, but detectives say charges are pending.